Oh, this is so much fun to do because I'm able to not watch at the neck of my guitar, not watch my fingers. I can just play it and listen to my own music, which I create, and then enjoy it. Very fun. I also tried that to do with the intro of Dust in the Wind by Kansas, but that's a little bit more difficult because it had some more difficult chord transitions, but I can try and see how I am doing. As you've heard, a couple of mistakes. Let me try again. Ah, finger noise. I touched a string which shouldn't be touched. Again. Got it. The most difficult one is this from the A minor shape, and then I have to go to this and I have to set two fingers at the correct strings. Okay, difficult. Got him. Don't talk. I muted the string. Too bad. Ooh. Let me see if I can do it again. Up tempo, eyes closed. old one. I'm not talking. End, I lost the grip on the strings, but it's going great. But when I am talking to let you know that I've passed the difficult chord transition, then I am out of my concentration. Okay, last time. Thank you for watching.